4 years, and in the lakeside town of Wolfeboro, the unsolved murder of Stacey Burns very much remains a tough subject.
It's pretty frustrating knowing that there's somebody out there that did this, that we don't know who it is.
Aside from more people, Wolfeboro hasn't changed much in 4 years, or for that matter, 40 years. It's a town where folks know each other, and inside the Back Bay Salon, the name Stacey Burns comes up often.
All the time, yeah, all the time. We just kind of wish that it would be resolved, that we could, you know, have a little closure and peace. We miss her a lot.
Sure, the lack of an arrest is troubling, but 4 years later, people remember Burns not so much as a victim of violence, but as a neighbor and a mother of five.
We kind of talk more about, you know, her kids, how they're doing, and, you know, all of that. We miss seeing her around town.
And yes, in a small town, people have their own theories about what happened.
I'd say a lot of people around town think they know who did it, but they just can't, don't have enough information to bring it to some kind of a trial.
So as the resort town gears up for another summer season, it brings with it another dark anniversary. The case, of course, remains open, and people here look very much forward to the day that justice arrives, the uncertainty leaves, and the counting stops. In Wolfeboro, Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.
And News 9 spoke to the senior assistant attorney general working this case. Jeff Strelzin says while there is nothing they can release publicly, the case is not considered cold, and they are still actively working on it. However, the AG's office could not give us a timeline of when or if someone will be arrested.